week. It looked like one of those legendary episodes we'll never, ever forget.
There will be moments created that will live forever in the annals of history, and we are just moments away from kicking off.
If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
Going to be hard getting into the arena with an eagle that big. What a reaction from the WWE Universe. Not sure what to say about that, except let's go. And if that's any indication, we're in for it. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
He's looking at it.
Is he done?
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, you're just asking to get disqualified.
Well, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
And the slam.
The shoulders are down. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Great agility.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
He's on the defensive here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps...
Here he goes. Is he done? And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Wicked body shot.
Ooh, what impact. He's barking about something now.
This is uncalled for.
Drop down.
Big back drop.
Inside the ring now. What impact. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Remarkable.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A less. Now that's how you make a statement.
And he kicks out.
It's way too early.
When this guy's on, look out.
For years, Monday night has been the most exciting night in sports entertainment, and the action we're seeing here is a lot of the reason why. Without a doubt, the city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment. Just listen to this passion.
He's in trouble.
Oh, no.
Turns over. The sharpshooter is locked in.
That has got to be it.
Let me tell you, moves like that result in early retirement.
He's cheating, ref. He's cheating.
Stop being such a tattletale, Cole.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Harsh impact.
He's on the defensive now. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
Anybody actually believe that? We'll be right back. Big-time handicap match underway here.
Oh, man.
What a strike.
Ooh, nasty impact. Axe handle finds the mark.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Kane in defensive mode here.
I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here in this handicap match.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Thunderous slam. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Beautiful technique.
Kane's starting to look tired. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Listen to this crowd. They can see this handicap match is starting to slip away from him here.
Oh.
A lot can go wrong in a match like this, guys. In fact, I'll be surprised if we don't see a major injury occur here tonight.
To Corey's point, handicap matches are an incredibly dangerous atmosphere, and being outmanned in any way, whether it's by one, two, or even more competitors, can result in serious injury.
Or in the case of Braun Strowman, you can be outmanned and still somehow be the one delivering injuries. I mean, he is absolutely unbelievable.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, man! What a strike! He might have it.
What a scary!
We'll be right back. in AD.
Struggling for control right now.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh man. Eight a pin attempt.
The Godfather powers up.
It'll take more than that.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a shot.
That'll light up your chest.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Right to the face.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
He's going for the pin. Easily kicks out of that one.
Remarkable.
Right to the spine. Hooked up.
Godfather starting to slow down a bit here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control. DDP has done everything in sports entertainment, from being an announcer, a manager, to being WCW World Heavyweight Champion. Would you ever think that a former nightclub owner would become a world champion and then go on to create his own form of yoga?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh, Corey, we know what's coming.
Get your ticket, Byron.
Oh! Oh, Trey.
But he's got to capitalize now.
This is Godfather's...
I never thought that when Diamond Dallas Page debuted in WWE in 2001, the years later, we'd be talking about a yoga program that DDP created. DDP Yoga has taken the sports entertainment world by storm and has helped thousands of people.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Whoa, he picked up steam and shows no signs of letting up. Pure devastation.
I'm not sure she has left.
Diamond Dallas is measuring. DDP.
Dallas Page.
Victory. Will he be victorious?
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
So
and here's another
five.
Peek of the moves we saw in that match. I remember this part very well.
DDP.
Check him out here.
Walking a fine line there.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Now that the WWE Universe is fucked, we're moving to more WWE action.
I
coming
know up. I'm sexy. I've got the look. The drive's a good while I've got the move. Hey, move on.
Come on, Tony Georgia!
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
His head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Here we go.
The DDT.
The cover.
Come on, look at that. Scott Hall powering out.
It's gonna take more than that. Look at this.
DDT!
There's a pin now.
Not much by that pin attempt.
Not yet.
Big Boss Man looking to establish himself as the one in charge right here.
Oh, nasty impact. And setting up a vicious knee. He's looking at it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
Big Boss Man on the defensive now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. Well, he had to expect to take some punishment here, right? I mean, it'd be crazy for him to think he was going to walk away from this match completely unscathed.
Yeah, I don't believe it that he didn't win this match right there.
Not yet.
And Big Boss Man, too quick that time.
Boom, impact.
Scott Hall looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess? I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight. A very crucial part of the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
Out. Yeah, this early, no chance.
Yeah, well, it's not how you start, but how you finish.
He's too quick for him there. You gotta believe this one's over. At the end, oh my goodness, crushing it.
He's flipped the switch, that's for sure.
We're seeing another reason why Hall's had such a great career.
Choke slam.
That might be enough.
Shoulders on the mat. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
That's too early for that.
Scott Hall is in position.
We're going to see it. Way up there.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Big Boss Man's chances just went from bad to worse.
Scott Hall scores the victory.
Here is your winner.
They proved who the better competitor was tonight.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.
place is electric after that.
That makes me want to climb in the ring with him.
The WWE Universe is behind that statement, no doubt about that.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who's in the ring.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that could obviously all change here.
looking for all the glory here.
And Brett quickly gets the shoulder up.
The Hitman staying alive in this match.
So resilient.
Bret Hart didn't graduate from his legendary father's famous dungeon in Calgary. The Hitman grew up in it and learned the most painful strikes, holds, and grapples.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
No, reverses it.
Steve Austin starting to look a little dazed.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed. He has the ability to turn it on in a heartbeat.
Setting up for the... Those will tear the features clean off your face.
Bret Hart's known as the excellence of execution. And that says it all right there. This man has an unmatched ring awareness and as smooth as silk as he picks his opponents apart.
Setting up for the Bulldog! Face first.
Here he goes.
Oh, what a forearm.
This might be it, guys.
Austin's thinking, that's all you got?
Oh, what impact! Stepping through! Nice touch! Incredible! Bret Hart is rolling now!
Plans here.
I think he was just looking to suck me in.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What a stomp. Good grief. Oh. He's in trouble.
Look at this.